hear me? I'm getting all kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. See if I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing whatever.
Clear, Commander. Draw shields!
Ground penetration radar detects anti-air.
I think we're done here.
Are you there? We've got to hurry. You really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask her again. Find this problem and deal with it.
Get her out of here!
En route.
Targets down. Cover me.
target. Area secured.
Thank you. off shields!
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Then you can start giving the orders.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Bollock's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Bollock will get what's coming to him. And so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Alex, hold up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Thank you.
die, human! You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the Council.
I don't answer to the Council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours? Aside from using resources that should have been ours? We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! I'm going to enjoy gutting you.
Thank you.
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're.
Let the hostage.
I'm leaving this asteroid. We've been forced into exile.
Why take it up?
It was you. You and you. We had no other.
Is that what?
Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
You can go. But this isn't over. I'll find you eventually.
Maybe. But I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Perimeter secured.
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were going to stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone. You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a choice I had to make. Will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
Yeah, he could. Balak seemed like a practical man. Practical but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Ms. Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not going to sacrifice people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Balak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow. And the day after that. Me, my crew, and every other crew in the Alliance. He'll run and he'll hide, but eventually he'll slip up and we'll get him. Bad guys never get away, Simon. Not unless the good guys give up.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni-tool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni-tool compared to that? Take it, with my blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Not yet. Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
See if you can tap into our transmission tower out on the surface. Their equipment sheds will show up on your sensors.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
I can't believe you let Balak go to save us. I half expected you to just let us die. Sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing, no matter what.
Your brother was the one Balak killed?
Yes. Aaron. He was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. Oh, I don't even know your name.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. You're not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
What can you tell me about the Batarians? What were they hoping to achieve with all this?
I don't even think they knew. When they first arrived, they were talking about getting us back to their ship. They wanted to sell us as slaves. When Balak showed up, everything changed. It was his idea to redirect the asteroid. Said it was the will of the Batarian Rebellion, whatever that is. They followed him quickly enough, but I don't know. I don't think they're all as fanatical as he was.
That was a brave thing you did, Kate. Contacting me on the radio, risking your life.
Stubborn and determined runs in the family. My father was in the Alliance back on Earth. I think he was disappointed none of us kids signed up, but he'd be proud of Aaron. Sorry.
How did the asteroid get all the way over here? Why wasn't someone alerted sooner?
The asteroid was scheduled to arrive in a day or two. Balak just sped it up. This rock is full of valuable minerals, but it was too far from Terra Nova to be profitable, so we attached some fusion rockets to it and drove it back. It was all going smoothly until... We'll get everything back to normal soon enough. Almost everything.
You've been through a lot. I'll get out of your way. So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
Say, Shepard, you didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh, I see. Well then, I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
How did you end up serving on?
There's humanity.
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander. Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
How well do you know the lieutenant?
Tends to keep to
himself. I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Anything you need, Commander?
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew is.
I've wasted enough of your time for now, Commander. We'll have time for personal debriefings later.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Dr. Tassoni. Seems like a sweet girl. Easy on the eyes. I mean, if you like the bookish sort.
Any intentions there, Lieutenant?
No, Commander. Just art appreciation.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander? Commander?